Today we're going to show you how to pull a premolar tooth from your harvested black bear. To locate that tooth, you open up the animal's jaws and you'll see that there's a small tooth located right behind the canine in the upper part of the jaw, but also you'll see there's one in the lower part of the jaw. While we prefer to try to get the tooth in the upper part, if you cannot, you can also try to pull the tooth that's in the lower part behind the lower canine. So now I'm going to show you how to take the premolar tooth out of the jaw. You can just take a screwdriver or a knife to accomplish this. The key thing is to just do it gently, as we need the whole tooth, including the root of the tooth, because it's the root of the tooth that we use in order to age the bear. So I'm going to use my knife to cut away at the gum line and just cut as much as possible. And if you plan on bringing your bear to a taxidermist to mount, don't worry, this does not damage the bear for mounting purposes. And also, this tooth is not needed by the taxidermist. So you just cut away at the gum line, because again, you're trying to get it so that you can hopefully easily pry that tooth out of the gum. So I'm going to keep cutting away, again using my knife. Sometimes you can just, with your knife, saw right in there as deep as possible. Let's see if I've cut enough to loosen that tooth. I take my screwdriver, and a lot of times you can use that canine as leverage. That canine, not surprisingly, is very strong. And you see that I'm using the flat head of the screwdriver to slowly push on that premolar tooth. And now I'm going to take a set of pliers and just pull the tooth out. And now I have the whole premolar. Again, there's the top of the tooth. And then here's the root. Again, the root is what we need in order to age that bear. And that is how you pull the premolar tooth out of a bear. Once you have it, just either tape it to the data sheet that we've provided you, or put it in a bear tooth envelope that's been provided and mail it to the Wildlife Resources Commission. Thank you.